Hey, YouTubeland, more censorship is on the way in YouTubeland. Ready for this? NBC has contacted YouTube and is demanding they pull this YouTube made by Doug Biviano's campaign people. And if NBC succeeds in this, as far as we're concerned, they've succeeded in violating the First Amendment right. And that is the only reason NBC even exists. NBC says, oh, well, our receptionist, you can see an employee's face. Aren't receptionists there to greet and welcome people? What's the big deal? NBC's done gags with Saturday Night Live all around their public place. And the whole point of this YouTube is that the media is censoring and not giving candidates that actually want to make a difference and help New Yorkers, they're not giving them a chance. It's like the same old favorite people, the media buddies, helping out the candidates that we actually want out of office. The media has been saying we want to throw the bums out, but they won't actually interview and give equal time or any time to candidates that actually want to throw the bums out. It's a superb YouTube, which I'm going to link to, and it may be removed in 48 hours. So the whole point is that NBC is a media station that exists, I believe, because of the First Amendment, and they want to violate this candidate's right, his own. They're violating this man's First Amendment rights. Check it out. I'll give you blog posting, and I'll also give you YouTube.